there's no point in not fighting. There's always something worth fighting for. Either it's your family, your friends. You can fight for anything. You should never give up.
His nickname is Bulldog. And Niles senior Nathan Lowe has been through quite a fight just to be on this football field. 2 years ago, he fractured his back with two herniated discs, needing extensive surgery. Then, this past January, after feeling sick, Nathan was diagnosed with chronic myeloid leukemia.
I think if anybody got that information, it would be a shock. So, you know, my mother always taught me to face adversity head on and deal with it. So I didn't turn away from the challenge and just kept trucking forward.
Nathan met the challenge head on. In fact, he went back to school the Monday after he was diagnosed with CML. He takes a chemo pill every day at night before he goes to bed and says he's as close to remission as possible.
There's like probably one or two active cells, but compared to where I was at, it's astronomical.
Football has been part of Nathan's life since a very early age, and he says being out here on this field and with his teammates has helped him through the toughest of times.
I mean, if it wasn't for these guys, it would be way harder. You know, the family we have down here, the tradition is just amazing.
He has so many reasons not to come. He's overcome so much more than a lot of people even have to in their lifetime, just to play football.
He's the strongest kid we have and probably the most physical kid we have. And, he'll be one of those kids that other teams will have to game plan around. We can keep him healthy.
As you can see, Coach Perry wasn't kidding. Nathan is a beast in the weight room, able to bench press up to 345 pounds. He'll play a big role on the offensive line this season. In fact, just last Thursday, Nathan received a letter from his doctor officially clearing him to play this season.
Nothing more in this world that I would like to have than have a football season. So, especially with it being our senior year, I think we could do something very special here.
No matter what happens, I know he'll be standing next to me or in front of me on Friday night. He's just a tremendous inspiration.
Reporting in Niles, Chase Evans for 33 Sports.